Well, police cleared out of here just about 20 minutes ago, but this crash happened right back here on this part of the street, and you can see there are no skid marks there in the road. It looks like the driver of this motorcycle didn't slow down at all before hitting this truck. Now, the motorcycle involved in this crash was actually a trike. It has two wheels in the back, one in front. That motorcycle down Route 8 near Bakerstown Road around 2:45 this afternoon, and a pickup truck was driving in front of the motorcycle. It slowed down to turn into the Tom Henry Chevrolet dealership, but it appears the motorcycle rider didn't notice him slowing down. And there's no turn lane in this part of the road, so Northern Regional Police said the motorcycle smashed right into the truck. The woman was thrown into the tailgate.
And a motorcycle impacted that pickup truck as it was stopped in the rear. One fatality at this time.
I mean, I just couldn't believe it. It's such a beautiful day. People fly down here all the time.
Now, the medical examiner took the victim away from here just a short time ago, so we do not have her name yet. The driver of that pickup truck stayed on the scene, and right now he is facing no charges. Reporting live in Richland Township, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.